Nothing is as important to me as family. God bless us, everyone. On occasions like this, I realize how lucky I am to have all of you here with me. Especially at this time of the year. Lots of people aren't so fortunate. Yeah, I'm truly blessed. What's that Dickens said? Fill your glass again with a merry face and a contented heart. I'll drink to that. Anyway, family. And home. Now, we wouldn't have had this lovely home without all the hard work I put in. 35 years I worked on that job I did. Rain and shine. Oh yeah. Didn't just come on a plate for me, whatever some people may say. You ask your mother. And my father said I'd never amount to a thing. Stanley, you'll never get anywhere, he said. My mother. Only friend she ever had was the bottom. And then, she got the devil in her. Still, I showed them all right. I mean, if they could see me now, family, home, and garden. Looks like I need to have another trip to the cellar. Excuse me for a second.
He's making a list, checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty or nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good, for goodness sake.
It's nice, isn't it?
How long are you gonna keep us here for?
Yeah. How long? People are gonna be looking for us, wondering where we are. You know that, right?
Stanley, you'll never get anywhere. That's fine, that's fine. Well, aware that sons were put on this earth to trouble their fathers, you don't have to tell me that.
But you're not my father. Or hers.
And you're not his wife, are you? God, why don't you ever say anything?
What's the matter with you, darling? Cat got your tongue?
I suppose this is the bit where our lovely Christmas day breaks down into petty arguments, criminations, and bitterness. Well, par for the course, eh? Just like a real family. And so, to risk any further troubling of our hitherto festive jollies, I reckon it's time for a bit of solitude. To consider how lucky we are to have a fucking roof over our heads. You first. When you're ready. Oh, come on, woman, hurry up. Keep acting like this, I'll have to trade you in for a newer model.
Fuck you.
Sorry?
Fuck you.
Sorry now. Too late.
You've killed her!
Well, in my defense, Your Honor, the woman had just bitten off half my ear and driven a corkscrew into my throat. You two, sit down. Now.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year, all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year, all our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days, of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us will be near to us once more. Someday soon we all will be together, if the fates allow. Until then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas now.